I competed in Colalbo for European championships a few years ago. And also the weather was pretty tricky, but here with the rain, it's it's really let's say unusual for the skaters, especially these days, because we used to train and compete in indoor tracks. It is the World Championships. It's supposed to be a very important day for us, but I think every of us competed in Olympic Games, and that was the main competition for this season. So this is just something different for us. We are really enjoying the crowd and the spectaculars here, because except the Olympic Games, we never competed with such a big number of people. So yeah, it's really fun, and I think a lot of skaters would finish their season after Olympics, but they wanted to compete here because of the Olympic status, because of the atmosphere.